Good morning, students. This is Renu Tambuli from Leal Public School. So today we will revise chapter number 7 in English grammar, okay? Adverbs. Number 1 question on your screen, definition of adverb. An adverb is simply a word that describes a verb and tells us how a thing is done, when it is done, or where it is done is called an adverb. ओके एडवर्ब सिंपली कैसा वर्ड होता है, एक शब्द होता है जो सेंटेंस के वर्ब को एक्शन वर्ड्स को डिस्क्राइब करता है, ओके उसके मीनिंग को और अच्छे से क्या हमें बताता है. लाइक एग्जांपल्स, ही एट हिज ब्रेकफास्ट क्विकली, रिया इज एब्सेंट टुडे, निशा फेल डाउन क्विकली टुडे डाउन, दीज ऑल आर एडवर्ब्स. Number 1 question, underline the words that tell us how things are done in the following sentences. Number 1, she writes badly. Number 2, they lived happily. Number 3, Sujata sings sweetly. Number 4, Hari walked slowly. Number 5, I can do it easily. Okay, so here adverbs are badly, happily, sweetly, slowly, easily. Number 2 question, underline the words that tell us when things are done in the following sentences. When, okay, note down this word. Number 1, we rise early. He came yesterday. She will come soon. He never told a lie. I always speak the truth. Okay, so adverbs are here, early, yesterday, soon, never, always. Number 3, underline the words that tell us where things are done in the following sentences. Number 1, sky is above, he stood below, Sita is sitting here, the map is there, Hari is sitting outside. Okay, adverbs are here, above, below, here, there, and outside. Okay, and we will complete it, revision of chapter number 7. Okay, do revise it and start to do learning. Thank you so much for watching this video and all the very best for your exams.